Welcome! Care for a drink? The whiskey here is so good that some have said they'd, sell their soul for it.
No. What's the job?
I need you to find an invisible man.
An invisible... Are you fucking with me?
Nope. He's a common thief who sold his soul to me on the condition that he'd never get caught. I was having an off day and invisibility seemed like the easiest option. Anyway, his tab is due, which is why I need you.
So how do I find this invisible man?
He and his crew are going to rob a bank tonight. You'll have to disguise yourself as a member of his gang and then figure out a way to corner him. Think you can handle it?
Yes.
Oh, you seem annoyed. Are you upset with this arrangement?
Am I that transparent?
Almost as much as an invisible man. Just remember, you're working for your soul. Toodles!
Shit! How the fuck am I even gonna get close to this guy?
You can start by being fashion forward.
Come on, Todd, you know the protocol. What's the code word? Stop fucking around. Just say it so we can get back to work.
Your mom's a whore?
Yo! Smoke this fucking guy!
Great.
nothing personal. The devil just wants it due. Just show yourself and we can get this over with.
No! This isn't fair! I was never supposed to get caught!
You kind of brought this on yourself. If you didn't have a whole crew with you, I never would have found you.
Duly noted. I'll remember it after I kill you.
Ah!
Looks like even the invisible man can't escape the devil.
It's not fair. Everything I worked for, gone.
Should have struck up a deal with a better partner. Trust me, I know. Let's go.